रेडी। ये G.D.Bist का है एक्सरसाइज 8, शुरू से हम लिखाते आ रहे हैं। ऑडियो को थोड़ा लाइक कर दे, सब्सक्राइब कर दे और बेल बटन जरूर दबा दे। रेडी स्टार्ट। द अपीलांट वॉज कन्विक्टेड बाई द ट्रायल कोर्ट अंडर सेक्शन 306 IPC ऑन द एलिगेशन दैट हीज फार्म लेबर डिसीज्ड कमिटेड सुसाइड बिकॉज ऑफ द हरासमेंट मेटेड आउट टू हिम बाय द अपीलांट फुल स्टॉप। द प्रोजिक्यूशन केस वॉज दैट द अपीलांट कॉमा 2 days prior to the incident comma labeled an allegation of theft of ornaments against the deceased semicolon that the appellant had also demanded from the deceased ₹7,000 which was given to him as advance at the time when he was kept in employment full stop. The conviction was affirmed by the High Court full stop. In the instant appeal filed by the accused, comma, it was contended for the appellant that the conviction of the appellant was unsustainable as no ingredients of offense punishable under section 306 IPC were made out full stop. Abatement involved a mental process of instigating a person or intentionally aiding a person in doing of a thing full stop. Without a positive act on the part of the accused to instigate or aid in committing suicide, comma, conviction cannot be sustained full stop. Paragraph change. The intention of the legislature and the ratio of the cases decided by this court is clear that in order to convict a person under section 306 IPC, there has to be a clear mens rea to commit the offense full stop. It also requires an active act or direct act which led the deceased to commit suicide seeing no option, and this act must have been intended to push the deceased into such a position that he committed suicide full stop. In the instant case, comma, the deceased was undoubtedly hypersensitive to ordinary petulance, discord, and differences which happen in day-to-day life, full stop. Human sensitivity of each individual differs from the other, full stop. Different people behave differently in the same situation, full stop. In the light of the provisions of law and the settled legal positions crystallized by a series of judgments of this court, comma, the conviction of the appellant cannot be sustained full stop. The word suicide in itself is nowhere defined in the Indian Penal Code, comma, however its meaning and import is well known and requires no explanation. Su means self and side means killing, comma, thus implying an act of self-killing full stop. In short, a person committing suicide must commit it by himself, comma, irrespective of the means employed by him in achieving his object of killing himself, full stop. Paragraph change. Suicide by itself is not an offense under either English law or Indian criminal law. चलिए इसको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कीजिए, इसको मिला देंगे। चलिए डेली 3 ट्रांसक्रिप्शन होता है।